morning. It's gym time.
Look at my snazzy new shorts from Fabletics. So look how pale I am.
Strong. Get in there.
Home from the gym, just made myself a protein shake. I put way too much milk in it, way too much. But like, I only have one scoop of protein in all this milk.
You all right?
She ran into the net twice earlier. Like, tried to get through.
Cool. She'll still learn that's not how it works.
Been fighting there for 10 minutes.
Do they love each other or do they hate each other?
They love each other.
Like, she definitely hates him at the minute. Like.
Yeah.
Hey. So, I have basically vlogged nothing all day. It is, I think it's like nearly 5 o'clock, 10 to 5. And I'm just lying out in the garden. It's a glorious day, as you can see. I don't actually think it was meant to be this nice. I think if it was. If it had forecast to be this nice, we wouldn't have done what we did today. So basically, my sister, Rebecca, my cousin and I, and my cousin Nilla, we went to Junction 1. We went to the Nike shop and we queued for like about an hour and 20 minutes, I think, to get in. But we were doing nothing else, so we just thought, may as well. But there we're home. Dinner is on and I just thought I'd lie out for a wee minute because I've no tan on. I actually got a wee bit burnt yesterday. I don't know if you can see because I was really red last night, and then when I looked this morning I wasn't half as red. The sun just doesn't take to me, like even burn, I don't really properly burn. It's very strange. I fell asleep. It's 2:06. Good morning everybody, welcome to Wednesday. Currently 8:05. You're probably wondering, Hannah, what the hell's wrong with your face? So, I didn't vlog anything yesterday because I woke up yesterday morning and I had taken an allergic reaction to an eye cream. An eye cream that I've used before, but I just ordered a new one of. I just rebought it and I took a, it's the only thing that I can think. It's the only thing I've changed. Must have been it. It's the same allergic reaction that I've taken before where you can obviously see my eyes are really, really puffy and red, like really, really swollen. This is probably the best allergic reaction I've taken. Like, it's not a sore, it's very uncomfortable, but it's not as sore as the other ones. The other ones like affected my entire face. This one seems to have just kept itself to my eyes, which is so nice of it. I am putting on my glasses to try and disguise it as much as I can. Kind of looks like I've been crying a lot. I haven't. But I am gonna go to the gym today. I slept like all day yesterday. I was so dosed up on painkillers and antihistamines. It has gone down quite a bit since yesterday, but obviously my eyes will be quite puffy in the morning anyway. So they look extra puffy this morning. I'm hoping throughout today that the puffiness goes down a good wee bit. I have a face cloth in the freezer that I need to take out and put it in the fridge, and then hopefully by the time I'm home it's just nice and cool and I'll just set it on my eyes and hope it takes away some of the swelling. I had mentioned a couple of months ago, so this is the third allergic reaction I've had. The other two were to a cream called Epiduo, which I got for my acne. And I thought it was the benzoyl peroxide in it that I am allergic to, but there is no benzoyl peroxide in this eye cream. The only ingredient I went through yesterday, the only ingredient that I think is in both of them is polysorbate. And I looked up on the internet, which I know you shouldn't do, but it's all I've got. I looked up what an allergic reaction to polysorbate is, and it said it was like a histamine reaction. So like, if you like stung by a bee or like hay fever and stuff like that, and that is kind of what I think this looks like. I look like I was stung by a bee in both my eyes, I think. Like I said, it is ten past eight, and I am just in the gym. I didn't know if I was gonna go or not, and we also were meant to do sprints last night for Camogie, but I couldn't do it. Like, I slept so much yesterday, I think, including last night, and what I slept yesterday, I had about over 12 hours of sleep. And then when I was going to bed last night, I was wrecked, absolutely wrecked. So I'm gonna leave my camera here because I can't imagine I'm going to film any of my workout today because it's probably gonna be shit, but it's gonna be better than doing nothing.
I look as if I've broken my nose or something. Like, it's more the bridge of my nose now. It looks really, really swollen. Ugh, definitely not as red or as tight, but still a wee bit sore here. Have my teeth whitening in. Just for the weekend. I have absolutely nothing to report. Nothing to say, but I just thought, hadn't picked up my camera, that would. It's like 3 o'clock. I don't know. I just wish my face was okay.
It is 11:30. I have not checked in all day. My face is still quite swollen and dry and red, but it's definitely better. I am going to try to sleep tonight with two wet cotton pads on my face, like cold and wet, just for as long as I can. I'll probably end up taking them off within about 5 minutes, but it's better to have them even just sitting there for a while. But I called up Shane's tonight and we went for a walk. I have done nearly 12,000 steps. Well, I've done nearly 11,500 steps today, which is honestly about 10,000 more than I did yesterday. Oh my god, I barely moved yesterday. It was really bad. But I am watching Love Island Australia. It's season one that it's showing, which I think was filmed 2018, which is forever ago, like literally 2 years ago. Because I think it was actually earlier in the year that it was filmed. But I looked up who won. If you don't know who won, I'm not going to say, but I can't cope with the story after they won. If you haven't watched it, or if you're watching it at the minute on ITV and you haven't like looked anything up, skip to this time when I've stopped talking about this. But he had a girlfriend the entire time on the outside. Like, what an arsehole. They're not even together. Like, the couple that won, they're not together at the minute in the show. It's only episode 3, but it's like, I love Millie so much. I just love her. I think she's great. Don't like Erin at all. She's just bit of a psycho, but those are my thoughts so far. Morning everybody, welcome to Thursday. It's also definitely not the morning. Oh, it is still the morning. It's 11:45. I have runs to do today. I was meant to do them Tuesday with the rest of the Camogie girls, well, the people in my group, but that was the day that I woke up with my reaction and I had taken so many antihistamines that I just was like dead to the world. So it didn't happen that day. And then yesterday I just had no energy either. Like, I had more energy, but I definitely didn't have enough to like do runs. But we got a message into our group chat last night to say that we have 2 more runs to do before Sunday, and it is Thursday and Hannah doesn't run. Hannah's body will be absolutely aching. Why am I speaking about myself in third person? But I am just going to get dressed, go down to the pitch and do these sprints, and then tomorrow I have a 3k to do. Yep, that's gonna be interesting. And then we have more runs to do on Saturday morning, which kind of mess up our plans. This weekend is meant to be Rebecca's hen weekend. I'm speaking quite low because her room is just above mine and she could probably hear me talking, but obviously by the time this is up, everything will have happened, so I'm okay to talk about it on here. But yeah, this weekend was meant to be her hen weekend, and obviously that is not happening. Her wedding was actually meant to be like 6 weeks away, which again is not happening. They've postponed the 28th of December. And so mummy and myself have organised like a small get together for what was meant to be her original hen weekend. So it is a big surprise. She knows absolutely nothing
I don't think at this stage, but we had planned like throw her off. She knows we're gonna do something, so we had planned to just throw her off the scent of it on Saturday morning and do her like a wee brunch. But now obviously we have runs to do, so I'm planning on like we go and do our runs and we come home and everything's sitting ready. Like mummy will have everything sitting ready, but because we just really need to throw her off the scent of it, because she's so gonna know. But Andy is gonna take her out for the day, and then when she comes home, everything's gonna be set up and decorated. So very excited, very excited. Running OOTD. My top is from Primark. My leggings are from Amazon. I've just got these black Nike socks on. I'm gonna put my football boots on, so I wanted to wear thicker socks. But look at the shape of me. I really need to put some tan on, and I need my hair done. Oh my god. We should be finding out today when hairdressers can reopen. Hopefully it's tomorrow. Please pay absolutely no attention to the way that I look. I have my teeth whitening in. I've done my runs. They were pretty horrible, not gonna lie, but had to do them, had to do them. I actually had to stop in a bit. Had to stop in a bit because I had to get this for Rebecca. She wanted a body moisturizer, and whenever I was in, I also decided to get a body scrub. And then I saw that it was 3 for 2 in Rimmel. I needed a new nail polish, so I think this will match quite nicely with the dress that I'm planning on wearing on Saturday. And then because it was 3 for 2, I got a powder. And I also got my favourite lip liner, which is Rimmel Spice. And then I got Rebecca some eyelashes to put in her wee bag on Saturday morning. And I got these. I actually think these look really nice. They're very long, like, but I really like them. Also, if you're wondering why I have a plaster in this finger. Did I tell you? I can't remember. I burnt my finger really, really badly. Blistered straight away. It's not a fun time. But I have a lot of tidying up to do. It's 10 to 3. And yeah, it's kind of my only plans for the rest of the day. It's tidying up. Still haven't put away my clothes from my haul. We've finally been given a date that the hairdressers can open. The 6th of July. So I have just got booked in on the 9th of July. 3 weeks today. And I swear, I am so excited. It's going to be the longest 3 weeks of my life. I just know it. I just know it. But I have the heat in the water. I am going to go to the bath, and then I'm going to do some tan. So I'm going to be filming my tan. I'm going to be trying out a new one, the Molly Mae tan. So I'm going to have a video up separately on that. It should be, so that video should be the next video up, hopefully. My mitt still hasn't come, but whatever. Whatever. I'm watching an Emma's Rectangle video, and I just need to finish tidying my room. My big job for today was to tackle Nana's sitting room. I say Nana's sitting room, it's just like the other sitting room in our house. Oh, what is this for a house? That's not our actual sitting room, if you know what I mean. So everything is sitting very pristine, apart from these clothes of mine that I have also to put away, along with all this stuff. Tan done. Look, I've got a really dark thumb. I've also put my hair in plaits because I have the gym tomorrow morning, but I am going to paint my nails. I got this today, like I was saying. It's the Rimmel 60 Seconds Shine, is that what it's called? Super Shine in Coralicious. So I'm gonna sit and do that. My face definitely looks a lot better now than it did. I've just put up a collage of a photo from Tuesday, one from Wednesday, and one from today on my close friend's story on Instagram, and like, it's just crazy the difference now, but also just how bad it was. It was so bad. Morning everybody, I am running a wee bit late. Whoa, look at my hair. Well, it is 8:20. I woke up 14 minutes ago. Obviously had an alarm set, but just didn't wake up. I swear to God, I hate you two. I hate you two now. I hate them.
Ask the grass person. That is my session done. It is currently 10:30. I actually had to scoot to Derry. I go to the gym in Greysdale, so it wasn't too far, but had to scoot into Derry and go to M&S for my mummy. And when I was there, I got myself a smoothie and some pineapple, so I'm gonna nibble on that before I have my breakfast whenever I get home.
I have to go do my 3K run and I cannot be bothered. I actually really need to go do it, like, soon. It's a horrible day, like, it's pure wet and muggy and just meh.
Oh my god. Everywhere sweat. Like my top.
I have not checked in since my run. I have another teeth whitening strip in, hence the slight lisp. My hair looks really long today. I've just been for a shower. I have done another layer of tan. I'm still filming the, like, review of this tan, but it will hopefully be the next video up. I need to go and sort out my hair because I'm going live on Facebook tonight, hence the tan, except, well, the tan is really for tomorrow night, but shh. Although my cousin hasn't arrived with a present for Rebecca because it should have been her hen party, obviously. Like, got her a gin glass, like a personalised gin glass to say, like, that her hen was postponed or whatever. So I think we're really, really throwing her off the scent. And I know a couple of girls have texted her being like, oh, it should have been your hen party. What are you doing this weekend? Blah, blah, blah. Even though they're coming here for a party. So it's really good because I don't... She knows we're going to market in some way, but she like everything that's happening, like other people saying to her, and then the breakfast tomorrow morning, I think it's just gonna throw her off the scent a bit. I hope so anyway. I really hope she's not like thinking we're doing something, or like I hope she hasn't guessed. I hope she thinks we're doing something because that means she knows that we're nice. I've just got ready. I actually have an anniversary mass to sing at before my Facebook Live. I need to get a jacket. Oh, so it's 10:50. My live isn't until... No, I'm just going to throw this on. I'm just going into the chapel. My live isn't until 9 o'clock, but obviously I'm ready. Now I have my light set up and I'm going to do it here. I've just moved my bed out to there. It is 11:33. Can't even see that, but I'm just ready to put away all my gear now. I only have like half my speaker in. I have like another one of these that you just put, oh, I just got a shiver. Hi me. That you put like on top of that and then it is tall, but I have all this to put away. I have stuff to sort for tomorrow. So the plan for tomorrow is that Rebecca and I have runs to do at 9 o'clock. I look weird. We have runs to do at 9 o'clock and then whenever we come home, mommy is going to have breakfast. I'm talking to like Wax Rebecca's upstairs. Mommy is going to have breakfast ready for us and then she's going to like get washed and go away with Andy for the day. And we're going to get to work, basically. But I am just going to leave today here and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Morning. Morning everybody, it is Saturday, it is 8:40, I am just dressed and ready to head to do some more runs. So excited!
Hi! Surprise! Oh, that's really nice.
That's what I had to do around at 9 o'clock.
Well, I didn't think that you really wanted to do it at 9 o'clock, so I thought there must be something weird, because there's no way. But
aw, that's really nice. Thanks.
I really smelly, so I also actually really did hurt my quad.
It was just like, it's 1K, really, like, it's
our wash is all track here. Sorry.
Where'd you go?
What did you just do?
Oh, I just did theirs.
How did you just do the, around the two pitches?
No, it was like
the whole pitch.
I can promise you right now, I will never try and do something this nice for somebody ever again. It is just turned 3 o'clock. We have been flat out since about 12:15, but the wind is mental. It's completely crazy. So we're trying our best to do everything we need to do and get everything done, but quite a lot of it isn't gonna be able to be done until Rebecca is literally here and like an hour before everything is going to start. I mean, like,
This has been mental. So I am trying to get ready now because I have Rebecca's hair and makeup to do whenever she gets home. So I obviously need to be ready before that. And there's nothing else that we can really do at the minute. Mummy is away trying to get weights for the balloons. Trying to make a balloon arch and it's literally just too windy. It's blowing everywhere. Not ideal, but I planned to like properly film everything we were doing as well, but I just got too stressed.
Okay. Oh, I'm done. It is 16:36. I'm just gonna check where Rebecca's at. We have pretty much everything ready to go, but it's just like there's still stuff that needs to be done, but it's like it can only be done like quite close to the time. But I will give you a quick overview. It's very windy, as you can probably hear.
Whoa, look at that building.
Here, I'm going.
fault.
I was about to say good morning, just morning. It's not a great morning. It is it still the morning? It's 25 past 11 and this is as dodge as possible. Your hair looks so long. Give this video a thumbs up if you think Rebecca needs to cut her hair. She really needs
well,
to cut her
hair. Well, the hairdresser's having been open.
I know, but I had to cut it myself. Can I like put music on?
Yeah.
To do this, I really think that this requires a bit of Beyonce or Little Mix or something. This is not good. Like, Emer, that was definitely you. Both of them were definitely you. Look, that full gin I poured literally has the garnish and all in it. Brad Pitt. That don't impress me much.